Hi everyone, I am Shivanand, studying in JSS College in Dharwad. Today I am going to switch on new chapter, that is cell cycle and cell division. This video I am going to explain only cell cycle. What is mean by cell cycle? The sequence of events by which duplicate of its genome and synthesis the other constituents of the cell and it divides into two daughter cells is called cell cycle. Cell cycle, there are two phases of the cell cycle, that is I phase and M phase. I phase is also called as an interphase. Young phase is also known as metaphase. I phase and interphase, which is also known as resting phase. In this phase, there is no division of the chromosomes in the nucleus. But cell is metabolically active, then it undergoes both catabolism and anabolism to fitness for the cell division. Interphase is divided into three further phases, that is G1 phase, S phase, G2 phase. G1 phase means gap 1 phase, S phase means synthesis phase, G2 phase means gap 2 phase. During G1 phase, cell is metabolically active, continuously to grow, but it does not replicate DNA in case of G1 phase. Once again, G1 phase, cell is metabolically active, continuously to grow, but it does not replicate DNA in case of the S phase. DNA synthesis or replication takes place. In animal cells, DNA replication takes place in the nucleus. Centrular duplication takes place in the cytoplasm. In case of the G2 phase, during G2 phase, proteins are synthesized. As the manufacture of the proteins, cell is continuously to grow. Last one, that is G0 phase. G0 phase, it is also known as quiescent stage. During this stage, cell is not undergo divide, then it exists in the G1 phase, enter an inactive stage, then it is called G0 phase or quiescent stage. Thank you.